I have to like stand in back with my camera.
Yeah, I'm a bit more pushy.
Just in case it's running now.
Is it running?
Yeah, it's on screen saver.
Oh, okay.
I just leave it running all the way through so that I can capture the background sounds.
But don't you want to pause it? You don't want to even pause it?
No.
Okay.
Thanks. Big pause yours.
Huh?
Pause yours.
Yeah.
So am I in my heart.
Following your instruction.
What?
You create.
I never said that. Okay.
Thank you.
Feel good, Dave? In Los Angeles, the last time you came to Los Angeles, you made a board of 6 members to supervise the preaching in Los Angeles. So I'm going to be in Los Angeles for 2 days before I go to Houston. So I was thinking the board could meet at that time and we could discuss a plan for developing the preaching in Los Angeles. Is that a good idea?
You can go.
Should I go to David?
Krishna says, Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita that to those who are envious, who are the lowest of mankind, I perpetually cast them into lower species. So Madhvacharya says that according to his interpretation, there are living entities who eternally are the mode of darkness. And there are other living entities that eternally are in the mode of passion, and other living entities that eternally are in the mode of goodness. So when Krishna says, to this Naradamam, I send them eternally to lower species, is that they agree with Madhvacharya? They stay eternally in this condition?
What he is telling?
He's telling that in Bhagavad Krishna says that I perpetually, eternally cast through the living entities who are in mode of ignorance, who are
Naradama.
This verse
Asura. In the Gita.
I perpetually, eternally keep them in hellish condition. Prabhu is asking, is this...
No, also Madhvacharya, he's, three modes.
He's saying Madhvacharya is saying that there's living entities.
Madhvacharya
said living entities are perpetually in the mode of ignorance, passion, or goodness. So
in Madhva Sampradaya, some people are giving this Siddhanta that Nitya Bhada Jivas
eternally
are Nitya Tamagun, Nitya Rajagun, Nitya Sattvagun, and that they can never become mukti, liberated, and go to God.
We don't follow this.
Okay.
Gurudev.
Well, Krishna says perpetually.
Never. Okay. You should read Jaiva Dharma and everything is there. Here.
Okay. His question about Bhagavad Gita, where Krishna says, eternally I cast them into the lower species.
Not only, he told Chiprami Asuri Jonin.
This is English translation.